So this one was extra bright tonight. I was just about to go to bed. I happened to look out my bedroom window and I saw this. I was like, oh, I gotta catch you. So you hear the cars going by down below. I'm just gonna move the camera up. These are the cars. I don't wanna miss anything, but these are the cars passing down here. I can't really see them, but that's the street level. This is the street level, which is kind of far from my house, but I have the camera enlarged. The screen is enlarged, so you all can catch this thing. That's about as big as I could go, so it looks like it's, you know, as they say, the stars are moving away from us. So as you can see, it's further away now. But look on it. A lot of activity. Now this might be a nebula, or it could be a planet and a star eclipsing or rotating around each other, if you will. But that's about as big as I could get it. So what I will do is go in with my other phone and see if I can catch it larger. It's cold tonight, so y'all know I'm really not trying to have this window open. I was just about to close my window and go to bed. I'm gonna stay on for another 30 seconds and then I'm gonna wrap it up. Yeah, I can't make this one any larger, but this is a good shot. Good night.